are going to Tokyo. Guys, excited?
I'm not going.
First things first, I'm the realest. Realest. Drop this and let the whole world feel it.
Let them feel it.
And I'm still in the murder business. I can hold you down like I'm giving lessons in physics.
Right, right.
You should want a bad bitch like this.
Huh?
Drop it low and pick it up just like this.
Yeah.
Cup of Ace, cup of Goose, cup of Chris. High heels, something worth a half a ticket on my wrist.
Back. On my wrist.
Taking all the liquor straight.
Wing to board.
A goose, cup of Chris, high heels, something worth a half a ticket on my wrist.
Back. On my wrist,
taking all the liquor straight, never chase that.
Never
stop like we bring an 88 back.
What?
Bring the hooks in where the bass at.
We are on the
champagne spilling, you should taste that.
I'm so fancy. You already know I'm in the fast lane from LA to Tokyo.
Pacific Ocean, far up over the Pacific Ocean.
Food is amazing.
This flight actually flies to Tokyo for a layover. We're just getting off there. This plane's actually heading to Singapore. That's why I run Singapore Airlines. That's what's going on.
We did the party, swagger on super. I can't shop in no department to get my money on time. If they got money, decline.
Okay, you may not see me, but it's kind of dark, that's why. But now I'm going to sleep because that's generally the right thing to do, and I'll see you when I wake up. I just woke up. We're over the Pacific Ocean right now, just remembered. And we're heading to Tokyo. So I'll be 2 more hours. Facial mist, the better choice. Quick snack before landing. So exciting.
You knew that I'd be the I-G-G-Y. Put my name in ball. I've been working, I'm up in here with some change to throw.
I'm so
I put my name in ball. I've been working, I'm up in here with some change to throw.
We've headed all the way down there. See you out.
Well, I'm an independent.
We're in the car.
I got it.
Off to a great start. And look outside. I'm in the bathroom, but look at the view. We're in the hotel room. We made it. We made it to the hotel room.
Here we go.
Look at this. There's a really famous, really, really, really rare melon right here.
Oh, yes, I saw that.
In the car.
Yeah, it's not profitable.
Cool stuff. Another bathroom. All right, good morning, folks. We're in the beautiful Japan. Asia. Today we're gonna go sightseeing. Let's go do that. Fish market. Seaweed. Mmm. Garden. Japanese garden. 100 years old. So amazing.
So very famous. Yeah.
So you're saying this is all one tree?
Yeah, you see, can you see that?
Wow. This is actually the Shogun garden. And the Shogun's the leader of the samurai, which is a which were warriors back then. Inside went to a tea ceremony. Now we're going for lunch. Just had lunch. All the way down the temple now. We're going down there. I had to breathe some smoke before I went in. It's a thing. Good, bro?
Can I hold a bunny?
Yeah.
Sure,
I think
so.
I'll take him. No, over my arm. Wearing a suit, having spaghetti, high up in the sky. Morning, y'all. It's morning. Check out this view. So awesome. Look over here. And here we go again. Ow! Made it. We have to stand on the left and walk on the right. Beautiful place, isn't it? Tokyo, Japan. Lunch. We're at the L Cafe.
Yeah?
L Cafe. In the car. It's later. We're gonna have dinner now. Let's go do that.
The room turned
up. So let's go. Oh. All right, guys. Good morning. Dinner was great. We at the same place. It is a really good morning out. And we're just gonna explore around. So you see, this is supposed to be served as a bedtime snack. But I usually eat it. As I was saying, this is served as a bedtime snack. But I usually eat it as a morning snack. It's a mochi. Thinking about going to actually a movie theater that is in a movie theater in Japan. Super cool. So let's go do this. Beautiful place.
What's it going to take for that to spread around the globe? And what's going to be done?
Movie was awesome. We saw Jurassic World. It was great. I'm letting you know, it was amazing. Now we're going to head into a different district called Nihonbashi, where there's a Pokemon cafe. It's really cool. So let's check that out. Tokyo, Nihonbashi. Tokyo, Nihonbashi. Interesting. Now we're here. This is so cool. Pokemon's everywhere. Back in the room. Featuring Pocky. Okay, guys. Good morning. It's like 7:30 in the morning. We gotta get on a train now to go
down south to a city called Kyoto. I'm making another movie about it, so go check that out. And I'm going to end it here. So thanks for watching, and please subscribe. This trip was amazing. The sound of
distant love. Down shot here. Face it over your mouth and nose. Pull the lateral straps to tighten it and breathe as usual. Secure your mask first before helping others.